I was raised Catholic. I did my best. When I was 8, I was voted sexiest altar boy in my class. I was very touched.